This is Butters, my tiny baby axolotl. And that's me, taking Butters on an airplane. He traveled almost 1,000 miles from Dallas, Texas to Chicago, Illinois, where I welcomed him home to his new tank.